Bon dia, morning. I'm Isidre Pastor from the Catalan Archaeology Association. We are an association of professional archaeologists, and I try to speak to associationism in archaeology. The present communication aims to be a reflection of a professional association in archaeology. This is understood as one of the pillars of we professional exercise and archaeologize activity must be supported to achieve the main purposes of discipline, archaeological research, the safeguard of archaeological heritage, the social development of known of values of heritage. The proposal index of recognize the interest that stop and deals groups and associations that are organized and constituted to debate, defend, and defend the knowledge and each of specialists. This is the approach to the reality of the Association of Professional Archaeology, without prejudicing the other associations that focus on archaeological heritage from amateur perspectives. The presentation wants to have a revulsive effect to the collective answer of the interest that has been the diversification of association. Not forgetting, however, the thanks of our chief of cannot goals and archaeological professional. Both them benefit of the professional exercise of the social interested and archaeological heritage. It's about join and front from the collective relation in order to have work proposed achieved. The professional activity of archaeology. The exercising of archaeological activity is a team work. The exercising of archaeology professional activity is essentially a collective practice of an interdisciplinary nature. This is a factor that fosters specialization and at the same time associationalism in the third form of generation practice everywhere those that number of specialist disciplines and specialists that participate in archaeological research work. Interdisciplinary is a characteristic for practice of any intervention in cultural heritage. Architects, restaurators, managers, it is this multidisciplinary dynamic between the group of professionals interested in the heritage, which at the same time fosters, promotes its own specialization in relation disciplines related to archaeology. In summary, this high degree of archaeological specialization can be considered to be one that generates growing as an association. So, on the part of the own archaeologist as to the of the technicals and the related disciplines, there are associations and everything or everything. Specialty in society such as Catalan, where association is always a social reference for cultural identity. Historical references to associationship in archaeology. Far from waiting to depend now at what has been in the association in relation of archaeology and archaeological heritage, we must able to present some historical consideration. We must not forget that only diggers, but archaeologists are historians. It is in this sense that without going into the historical aspect, it must be made it clear that this associative practice of the professional world that has ancient origin has become itself systematically since antiquity going through the medieval world and arriving to our present days. Likewise, beyond the first group of scholars in the area of antiquities archaeological collectives have always had some references organizations, territorial or determined by specialization, like this one that has been one of the main references of the development of the discipline. Of course, it is necessary to carry out an historical study of what has represented archaeological association for the development of discipline. The reality of professional associationism in archaeology. In general terms, it must be considered the associationism in relation to professional archaeology is full consolidated through Europe. At last, in terms of levels of specialization, there are many entities, groups and associations that have been set during the last decades, especially since the consolidation of professional archaeology at the labor regulation or archaeology exercise. This associative impulse has also motivated in part by the generalization of the application of the new technologies to archaeology that research and dissemination out its results. As we just said, the diversity of professional associations is quite broad or covers all of disciplines. So depending on the specialists such as anthropology or bioarchaeology or others such as the material students such as pottery, numismatic or architecture. There are also numerous associations that group of professionals from archaeology passed in the technicals, using such as driving, underwater archaeology, or references of the prospective techniques, archaeology. And of generic natural such as associations, centered in historical periods such as prehistory, Roman or medieval times, or territorial areas, whether geographic or nationals. Not forgetting all professional business, union, or even students' associations. SWOT analysis of the relative professional association in archaeology. Weaknesses, conceptual dispersion, excessive customization, lack of communication, functional complexity, unknowingness of realities, fears, duplicate of efforts, associativism overthrew, precariousity of resources, institution or isolation. Come to strengths, global scope of discipline, specific knowledge, specialization, profile of professionals, interaction with the territory, opportunities, promote meeting forums and change experiences, optimize recruits, transversality and complexity. No? A proposal for transversality and commitment. From the analysis of the reality of professional association in archaeology, first bid for the transversality can be presented at commitment between associations. The proposal is to promote serious strategies guildless as they are. Enlarge the network of professional associations in archaeology. Encourage the meeting points at dialogue between associations. Establish the strategic lines of joint work. Facility informational dynamics in social networks. This, without a doubt, will be advanced in the academic development labor and the social science of disciplines, and ultimate work for the professional cohesion of the archaeological community. Thanks.